Selamat pagi, teman-teman. Hari ini snowy, teman-teman, di luar. Timmy, do you know how to open this?
Yeah. So open it. Okay,
yeah. Good boy. So put it back. I'm gonna close it. You have to eat them all. Okay?
Okay.
Si Timmy hari ini mau lunch box.
What's gonna be the treat? What's gonna be the
treat is this?
What's gonna be the dessert?
Huh? Did you please eat your breakfast? Kenapa kamu bakar?
What's gonna be for the dessert?
What?
That is gonna be for the dessert.
Dessert? We don't do dessert. But that the dessert is the strawberries. I can give you the monster thing for the snack.
Oh yes. I'm the man giant.
Okay. Ready? Mau apa kayak temennya? Lunch. By the way. Banyak yang nanya dulu si Timmy atau anak-anak nggak pernah bawa makanan dari rumah.
By lunchbox.
Iya. Nggak pernah sih teman-teman karena ada makanan dari sekolah kan. Apalagi sekarang winter aku memilih mereka untuk makan yang warm gitu loh. Apalagi mereka suka gitu. Tapi kadang-kadang sih kalau mereka nanya, "Mam, aku hari ini nggak suka menunya atau apa bikinin aku gitu." Ya aku bikin lunchbox kayak si Maxi, si Andre juga sama.
Oh,
Timmy batuk ya. Andre,
yeah.
Did you brush your teeth?
Yeah.
Put your jacket and shoes, please. Di luar itu snow, teman-teman, tapi nggak begitu banyak. Tuh, di luar seperti itu, teman-teman. Garden aku jadi putih. Oke lah, teman-teman, gitu aja dulu. Aku sambung nanti ya. Mau cepet-cepet. Tadi ada delivery. Pokoknya teman-teman nanti lihat grocery haul. Udah ketiga kali ya aku grocery shopping dengan Okado ini Okado delivery. Dan aku happy banget. Karena mereka itu customer service-nya bagus juga. Orangnya itu ramah-ramah si delivery guy-nya itu selalu nganterin sampai di dapur. Dan selalu make sure everything okay gitu loh. Pasti kadang nanya gitu, apakah ada yang rusak atau apa.
Snowman. Snow. Man.
Snow.
Big snow.
Karena emang agak ribet ya video sendiri. Nah, ini yang pengen aku share ini nih. Yang
now you can have it all, but what is it having all for you? Setiap orang itu berbeda. Kalau kita cuma memikirkan aja dan percaya banget bahwa itu akan tercapai, tapi tidak melakukan apapun, no action, juga nggak bisa. So, kalau orang bilang, mah, the dream without action, or a wish without action is just a dream. Cuman mimpi aja. Kita yang harus design life kita sendiri. Kita yang harus create life kita sendiri. Kalau enggak, kita bakalan bekerja seumur hidup untuk orang lain yang mereka design life-nya buat mereka. We just gonna live our life to fulfill someone else's dream. So do it for you, for your own dream, your life, not for other people.
Halo teman-teman, aku udah jemput Timmy lagi pulang dari sekolah. Sorry dari tadi nggak nge-vlog karena hari ini hari Rabu, jadi aku ada live training. Dan live training tadi agak lama sih, 1 jam setengah hampir, atau kurang lebih lah, lebih sedikit atau kurang sedikit. Hey. Kenapa kaos kamu terbalik, Tim? Lihat. Hari ini treat day. Why this is the other way around? Your t-shirt.
Oh, because I did it.
Okay, but
why there a spoon in there?
There is this one. You want this?
What? Nursing.
You want this?
Yes.
Okay.
Please. I need in the cone.
Yeah.
So that I
can okay. Get off the.
Oh, it's more bigger. Oh, it's strawberry!
Strawberry, yeah. Daddy bought it for you.
I need to put it and I come
exciting out. Banget! Dapat ice cream!
Hello, that's strawberry
Yeah.
There's strawberry almond ice cream.
I would like you to wash your hands.
But the ice cream is.
Yes.
Oh, that's sick.
Let's wash your hand first. Wash hand.
I already eat some ice and it's so yummy, you know. You know.
Wash hand. Where are you going?
I need to get my spoon. Mom.
Huh. You're doing
it right now. Where's the comb?
There.
What is that?
Wait.
And I just put the comb in.
Ugh.
I put it.
Wait, do you need this? Yeah. This look really. Oh. Oh. Lonely, mommy. Yeah. Thank you very much, Mama.
Thank you, Mom.
Show to Mantaman. Hello, Mel.
Ice cream.
Apa?
Me.
Oh. Ini baru nyampe rumah. Teman-teman, aku barusan bikin ceritanya getuk. Kalau bahasa Sunda mah gegetuk. Getuk itu dari singkong ya. Kadang-kadang beda-beda daerah beda nama gitu. Itu di Sunda aku gitu ya. Getuk singkong, gegetuk. Tuh, bikinnya dari singkong direbus, terus dikasih gula di itu, ditumbuk. Tapi numbuknya pun tidak halus. Udah gitu gulanya nggak enak. Gulanya itu gula ini dari Thailand, bukan coconut sugar menurut aku sih. Jadi ada baunya tersendiri. I mean, you know, it's okay, better than nothing, but I don't know. Ini kelapanya, tapi masih frozen, jadi aku defrost dulu. Nanti aku taburin di situ. Begitulah teman-teman hari ini kegiatanku setelah live training bikin gegetuk. Besok aku mau main ke rumah Nelma, jadi you know, aku bawa gegetuk. Kalau numbuk pakai apa? Pakai ini. Oh, bolong. Numbuk pakai ini, teman-teman. Ini buat rolling pin, buat bikin roti atau kue ya. Tapi ya itulah dia, teman-teman, tidak ada akar, tidak ada rotan, akar pun berguna. Oke. Okay. That's done. Cleaning time. Mana tadi sisa gula? Oke. Okay. Anak-anak udah pulang semuanya. Si Maxi udah pulang barusan. Lihat gulanya tuh seperti ini.
Mom.
Hello, my love.
Hi.
Yes.
Ate.
You just had.
How do you know?
Because I'm the one who gave it to you.
No, I didn't have. I had two treats today.
No, si Timmy bilang boleh gak aku minta treat
I
lagi?
I have one in that.
Aku bilang kamu udah.
I had a chocolate finger.
You did?
But a tiny bit.
You just tiny bit. Maxi gave you some treats. Can you put this in a bin for Mama, please?
Yeah, but what is
Thank
it?
Thank you.
What was it from?
It's just from the sugar, from gula.
Oh, what is gula?
What is gula? Gula is sugar. Kamu batuk anak mama.
What is mommy?
Simi kamu batuk?
Capek. Sen.
Kenapa kamu batuk? Batuk.
Can I play with you on the Halloween?
Apa?
Can you have somebody buy me with you on the Halloween?
Halloween? What did you say?
Teacher Monster Halloween.
Teacher Monster Halloween? Apa itu Teacher Monster Halloween?
I said teach a monster to read.
Oh, okay. What is that?
It's a game.
It's a game?
Yeah.
Is it educational or not?
Well, yes. Because it has letters. Those are educational.
What letters in there?
Like some letters.
Ini rambut kamu udah panjang banget.
Well, I'm reading it.
Rambutnya Timmy udah panjang, I know, teman-teman. Tapi aku tuh pengen manjangin yang sepanjang mungkin. kayak granddad-nya, kayak kakeknya. Kakeknya rambutnya panjang. Ayahnya Max, ayahnya Max dan keep mama kiss. Wow, maybe not. Give me first. Hello. I want to call daddy a little bit. See what time daddy come because I wanna go to buy something. I wanna go out. You wanna come with mama to Asian shop?
Wait, no.
No, you don't like Asian shop?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do. Mommy is Asian.
Hello.
Boo.
Hey, nggak boleh gitu. Mama want to talk.
Hello.
Hello, daddy. How are you? Yeah, good. What time you coming, babe?
In about 20 minutes.
Oh, okay, perfect. Alright, because I just wanna go to to Asian shop a little bit. Wait, mama talking to daddy, please.
You wanna go what?
Asian shop.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, then, my darling.
See you shortly.
See you soon. Somebody's been cheeky.
Yeah.
Cheeky, daddy, cheeky. Yeah. You're not gonna talk to daddy?
No, daddy.
He doesn't wanna talk to you, daddy?
No.
And then
poor daddy.
Alright then, daddy. See you soon.
Alright. See you then. Bye bye.
Love you, bye. Oh, tiba-tiba boleh. Close that. Why you don't wanna talk to daddy?
Because
gak mau ngomong sama daddy katanya. Teman-teman, waktunya makan malam. Nasi ayam brokoli.
Mom, I need the magical ABC.
How about my email?
By the fridge, Andre, cup it down.
Huh?
Here, Andre. How is it there? Is it okay?
More Thursday. That's good. Last night I was thinking to myself, oh, today's Wednesday. It's gonna be Thursday tomorrow. But then no, today's Wednesday. Because in the night I just think weird things. I just think things wrong.
Yeah, now they're all like over there.
Okay. Oh. Right. What? So, dinner udah selesai, teman-teman. Maybe, why are you tegang?
I'm just smiling. Because I'm happy.
Mas, tadi itu kadang-kadang sangat menyebalkan, you know.
I'm in the doghouse.
What? You're so menyebalkan, you know that?
Yeah, totally.
Totally, sih.
Menyebalkan.
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 Okay, so we just finished our dinner. Where are kids now?
One is going to Tesco's for some shopping, and the other two are upstairs.
Andre sama Timmy lagi main di atas. Mereka itu kalau habis makan pada main. Aku sama Mas Dante kadang suka quality time sebentar. Nanti bentar lagi Timmy mandi sama Daddy. Udah gitu biasalah kesananya tidur. Kita quality time sebentar sama anak-anak. Maxi lagi ke toko, ke Tesco, disuruh beli sesuatu. Tapi katanya juga nggak ada. Okay, do you wanna do Q&A little bit? I have so much question from teman-teman. Number one, Mas Dan, why are you not cutting your beard?
Because it's cold.
Okay. Number two, Why do you like Indonesian girl?
Oh, well, bloody hell, that's a bit of a different change of pace, isn't it? Haven't I said this about a million bloody times?
Do you like Indonesian girl or do you like me?
I don't like Indonesian girls, I just like you.
Okay. How about if I was from, you know, Merauke?
I mean, don't get me wrong, you're hot because you're Asian, but, like, that's like saying...
No, I'm hot because I eat too much chili. A lot of chili.
But you are like, I fell in love with you as a person, not just because you're Indonesian.
Okay. Anyway, that's it, the Q&A for today.
Was that it? My God.
No one...
She thinks she's so funny.
No one's asking you a question, darling.
Oh. I was surprised.
So, Maslan, what do we do after this?
Are you rajin or are you malas?
I'm not malas, but I would like to just sit down in my bum bum now.
We've got too much to do there, haven't we?
Yeah, I have a little bit to edit and then go bed. I actually not feeling too well.
Okay.
So
need to rest up then.
I need to rest.
Looked at work.
That is contagious. Mm. Yawn is contagious. I'm sure manteman who watch also yawning right now. Don't do that, please. God.
I'm infecting everybody.
Yeah, not that one. No. So anyway, man, must done.
What? Any more questions?
Any more questions? Okay. What does English people do?
What do English people do?
What do English people do when they have a guest? Can you stop doing that, please? If somebody come to your house, what do you do?
Kick them out.
And what when Indonesian people have a guest, they will serve them food.
Oh my goodness me, so much food, yeah.
Even if you said, oh no, thank you, they was like, yeah, come on, eat, come on, please. Teman-teman, orang Inggris itu, kalau kita datang, mereka nggak bakalan ngasih makan. Ya, paling minum, udah gitu. You just give drink and that's it, no?
We eat as well. We just have a drink with it.
No, because...
It depends.
No, yeah,
like,
exactly.
The thing is, like, you have, in Indonesia, you every gathering, you have the same... Everyone gets together and eats, but depending on what it's for, if we have a barbecue, everyone will come over and eat and drink. But if you're getting together just of an evening, then you might have a drink together.
Yeah, but if there is uninvited,
if they just turned up,
yeah,
cup somebody of tea, can... innit? It depends what time of day it is. Either a cup of tea or do you fancy a beer?
Orang Inggris itu ada waktunya. Kalau datang sore-sore,
or
afternoon
wine.
Tea. Atau wine atau beer katanya. Kalau pagi-pagi, well, how about if someone turn up in the morning, would you serve breakfast?
No.
Tea, yeah. Maybe.
If they want a cup of tea, they can have a beer if they want in the morning. I mean, I'm not one to judge people, but
no, I mean this is in general. English people wouldn't say, "Hi, would you like some beer in the morning?"
No, I wouldn't offer it. No.
Exactly. In Indonesia, anytime somebody come uninvited, we would ask if they're hungry, and we
yeah,
would serve them food.
People don't turn up uninvited. Well, some people do, but...
Yeah, if, I said if. So anyway, that's it.
Not in my culture or English, but just in my circle of... My
circle of life.
Life. We don't just turn up and randomly. Don't do that, it's rude.
Don't turn up uninvited.
That's what I mean,
man,
yeah, literally,
rude.
If people did turn up uninvited, I'd be like, what? You better turn your ass round.
I'm not available. But, okay. How about if that's your brother, sister, or whatever?
Oh, family's different, isn't it?
Okay. Family is different, man.
I mean, I've got no... Do you know what? I've got no problems if anyone wants to turn up. I'm only joking, but I'd much prefer it if you called ahead first. I mean, if you turn up for an emergency, that's fine. All right, I'm not gonna really fine. But if you started just turning up randomly, regularly, I'd say let me know.
So itulah teman-teman perbedaan English Indonesia. Oh my god, sedikit banget. Ini mah random, ngobrol-ngobrol aja. So that's only, you know, random, randomly.
I mean, I wouldn't ever dream of going over to Mum's without calling first.
No.
I mean, if I couldn't get a hold of her and I really needed to, I might make my way over there, you know, in emergency or whatever, but...
No, but
maybe she's not in. Yeah. Why would I go all the way over there and then they're not in?
No, you don't go over there, but you are in the area and then you just pop in.
Oh, well, I'd just call first, yeah.
You still didn't
call? I'd do that to Mum, yeah.
You just knocked or ring the bell. You said, oh, Mum, I'm just in the area. I just pop in, checking on you, if you are okay or not.
I don't know what she might be up to.
Exactly, you need to find out.
Yeah, I'd call first.
Orang Inggris itu apa-apa pakai appointment dulu.
I'm just being considerate.
Iya. Appointment dulu, teman-teman. Jangan cuman, apa ya, muncul aja gitu.
Well, maybe that keeps people honest. Because you can't do nothing dodgy because someone might turn up at any time.
Yeah. In our culture, it's like
that. If you've got any guilty pleasures, someone might just turn up at the door. You can't be like,
oh my god, you know, like, don't come.
If you like wearing dresses or something.
No, but like you don't clean your house, maybe, you know, and then someone turn up and then you just frantically cleaning.
See, I think that's another thing, yeah. Especially if you're going to turn up and judge because it's a mess as well. Well, ring me first. I'll tell you, don't come round because it's dirty.
Oh dear. But anyway.
Anyway, let's close this shiznit down.
Okay. Alright, teman-teman. Jadi gitu aja dulu. Mudah-mudahan ada manfaatnya cakap-cakap sama Mas Dan barusan.
What she just said, yeah.
And then, come on, how you close the vlog in Indonesian? You forgot.
Bye-bye.
Sampai jumpa.
Ah, sampai jumpa.
Terima kasih.
Terima kasih.
See you now. Sampai, you forgot.
Sampai jumpa. Terima kasih.
Alright, teman-teman, gitu aja dulu. Kita mau nonton sesuatu di TV. Thank you so much for watching. Jangan lupa klik like this video kalau kalian suka. Dan jangan lupa subscribe kalau kalian belum. Karena it's almost 50,000 subscribers. Yeah! Giveaway time very very soon, teman-teman. So, subscribe kalau belum. Nanti aku bikin giveaway oleh-oleh dari Inggris seperti biasa.
What's the giveaway?
I'm not sure, something from here.
I might comment.
Comment? Okay, yeah.
See if I can win it.
Mas Dan mau ikutan giveaway yeah, katanya.
It's a good giveaway.
Something from here, so you can just go and get it yourself. Why you have to comment? Anyway, gitu aja dulu. Subscribe, like, share. Ciao, ciao. I'll see you tomorrow. Let me just get off and take that. I need to be off.
No.
Oh yeah, people said it's okay to kiss because you are halal.
Thanks, people, for being on my side.
Because you've been working so hard making martabak, and I said, don't kiss me in the lips because it's porn.
No, you don't get it behind pillows. I don't like doing it in the dark.
Nggak mau.
I want to leave the lights on. I'm scared of the dark.
Alright, then let me just close that.
You close it then.
I can't.
Well,
I actually
bang
can.
Playing.
If I want to, I can.
Go on then. Well, this is what I mean. You can't. You're not supposed to use can't in this house.
Taka taka taka.
Ah!
Bang bang bang.
I don't know, if I tickle you back, I'll be divorced.